6th standard. Good morning, children. Already I gave you the answers for the term 2, second lesson, history. The great thinkers and the new faiths. Right? Till Roman letter 6 we saw. That is answer in 2 or 3 sentences. Now, I am going to give you the detailed answer. Answer the following. That is Roman letter 7. First one, answer. I'll read out the question now. Name the eightfold path of Buddhism. It is in page number 115. You just take page number 115. Here you have. Can you see? Eightfold path. Eight. I'll read out that. Eightfold path. Right view, right thought, right speech, right action, right livelihood, right effort, right knowledge, and right meditation. That is the first answer. Okay. And now, second one. I'll read out the question now. What are the 5 important rules of conduct of in Jainism? It is in page number 113. 113. 113. Yeah, Jain code of conduct. Can you see this, children? Here. They are from there. From that you have to write. They are ahimsa, not to injure any living beings. Second one, satya, to speak truth. Asteya, not to steal. Aparigraha, not to own property. And fifth one, brahmacharya, celibacy. Understand? This is the second answer. And the third one, answer, it is in page number, third question, I will read out the third question. Narrate 4 noble truths of Buddha. It is in page number 115. 4 noble truths of Buddha. 115. Take page number 115. Above this eightfold path. Eightfold path irukkula. First mark pannala adukku meliye irukku parunga. Buddha's 4 noble truth. Can you see, children? Buddha's 4 noble truths. From there you have to write. Okay. I'll read out. Life is full of sorrow and misery. Desire is the cause of misery. Third one, sorrows and sufferings can be removed by giving up one's desire. And fourth one, the desire can be overcome by following the right path. Okay, so this is the third answer. And fourth one. The fourth question. Write any 3 differences between Hinayana and Mahayana sects of Buddhism. It is in page number 116. Just take page number 116. Here, the pink color. This violet color box la. Buddhist sects. Irka Hinayana, Mahayana. Can you see, children? Here they gave you 5 points. 5 points they gave you. If they ask you in detail answer, you have to write all the 5 points. Understand the difference between Hinayana and Mahayana? If they ask you in detail answer in the question paper, you have to write all the 5 points. If they ask you in short answer, you have to write any 3 points. 3 points is enough. Okay, I'll read out. Hinayana did not worship idols or images of Buddha. Mahayana worshipped images of Buddha. This, like this only you have to write, tabula column. Box potu ninga eludanum. Okay. Then second point, practice austerity. Mahayana observed elaborate rituals. Third point, Hinayana believed that salvation of the individual as its goal. Mahayana believed that salvation of all beings as its objective. Then fourth point, Hinayana used Prakrit language. Mahayana used Sanskrit language. Fifth point, Hinayana is also known as Theraveda, spread to Sri Lanka, Myanmar, that is Burma, and Southeast Asian countries. Mahayana spread to Central Asia, Tibet, China, and Japan, where middle path was accepted. So there are fifth point. 5 points are there. Understand? So if they in the question paper, if we ask you in detail answer, you have to write 5 points. And if we ask you in the short answer, you can write any 3 points. Okay, children? Shall I go to next one? Okay. Fifth question. It is in page number. The question is, Jainism or Buddhism flourished in Sangam period. Give any 2 evidences for each. It is in page number 113, 114 and 117. 113 ku Jainism adapati influence pathi ezhudhanona, 113 and 14. In 117 you can write about Buddhism. Okay, we'll see. First, we'll see Jainism. 113 and 114. Here, you have influence of Jainism in Tamil Nadu. Irka, adhula in that, the fourth point. Last la irukku parnada, and the point. Last point. There is a reference to Adavarpalli, place of living for Jain monks in Manimegalai. This point, in a 2 evidences na they are asking. And in next page, this point. According to Silapathikaram, when Kovalan and Kannagi were on the way to Madurai, Kaundi Adigal, a female Jain monk, blessed the couple and accompanied them. Okay. So, in the end point, you have to write the influence of Jainism. Okay. We'll go to influence of Buddhism. That is in page number 117. Influence of Buddhism in Tamil Nadu. Second point, you can see. You can write the second point. Heading eludhi, idu eludhanum. Manimegalai, one of the epics of the post-Sangam age, is a Buddhist literature. And next to that, aduk oppositely irukku parunga, in the point eludhalam. Okay. Huan San, who visited Kanchipuram in the 7th century AD, noticed the presence of 100 feet stupa built by Ashoka there. So, this is the influence of Buddhism in Tamil Nadu. Okay, children. So, this is the fifth answer. Can you able to follow? So, children, learn well. Thorough it. For this lesson, I gave you all the detail, answers for all the questions. Is it not? And yesterday, I told you to read out the story. படிச்சு பார்த்தீங்களா எல்லாரும்? ஆ யா, இட் வாஸ் வெரி இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங். நோ, ஆர் யூ ஹாப்பி? எஸ், வெரி குட். இஃப் வி ஹாவ் த ரெகுலர் ஸ்கூல், இஃப் யூ கம் டு ஸ்கூல் அகெயின் ஆஃப்டர் ரீஓப்பனிங், ஐ வில் டீச் யூ எவ்ரி திங் எலாபரேட்லி சில்ட்ரன். ஓகே, வாட் எவர் த டவுட்ஸ் யூ ஹாவ், யூ கேன் ஆஸ்க் மீ. வி ஹாவ் த மொபைல் ஃபோன், ஆர் எல்ஸ் யூ கம் டு ஸ்கூல், யூ ஜஸ்ட் கிளாரிஃபை யர் டவுட்ஸ், யூ கேன் கம் டு ஸ்கூல். ஆல்வேஸ் வி ஆர் ரெடி டு கிளியர் யர் டவுட்ஸ், வி ஆர் ஃபார் யூ ஒன்லி. ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், தேங்க் யூ. லேர்ன் வெல், ஆல் த பெஸ்ட், ப்ரிப்பேர் வெல் ஃபார் த நெக்ஸ்ட் எக்ஸாம். கன்வே மை லவ்விங் ரிகார்ட்ஸ் டு ஆல் யர் பேரண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே, தேங்க் யூ சில்ட்ரன், பபாய்.